President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces Ilham Aliyev has viewed the conditions created at one of the commando military units of the Ministry of Defense, and presented the battle flag to the military unit.